happy. Can a city make you smile? Mr. Daniel Hadley has thought about it for a while. He really cares about the city of squares, Honkfest.